Hey guys, welcome back to my channel here. As you can see, I have an auger, which I just, you know, it got delivered from UPS. Freight brought it, and I bought it at HomeDepot.com as a reconditioned model. You know, as you can see, the auger doesn't show much use on it, and put a little bit of gas in there. It did come with a broken knob here that holds my air filter box. And let me go ahead and crank it up real quick, so you might want to lower the volume down on your speakers. And that's it! I received a big old hunk of shit. And, you know, I call Home Depot up and they're like, well, you can drop it off at the store. Well, the store's only 110 miles round trip, which is gonna cost me about 30 bucks on gas. And then, you know, 2 hours of drive time, or maybe close to three, depending on traffic. Or I can just wait for UPS to come pick it up, which means I can't go to work for 5 days, so I can meet up with UPS since they don't call. And I really don't know, I'm pretty disappointed. You know, I've been, you know, as you can see, much of my videos, they stopped for a while because I've been working at the ranch. And I bought this to build the fence. But as you can see, I'm gonna have to go back to the manual method, a post hole digger or a shovel or something, I don't know. But yeah, this is a PowerMate 43cc, you know, it looks good, but it doesn't work. So I'll see what my options are. Let me go ahead and, in case y'all wanna, you know what, I'm gonna drag this over here. Excuse me. Sorry about that, and you know, it's two cycle, uses a 40-to-1 ratio gas. Got an 8-inch bit by about 3 feet long. It's 3 feet to about right here, so I'm gonna be making holes about 2 feet, maybe 2.5 the deepest. And you know, that's it. You know, this is a box it came in. You know, has all this tape all around it and all this tape on top all beat up, but it arrived in one piece at least. So, and like I said, I'm pretty disappointed. It was a Home Depot or PowerMate or whoever the heck checked this shit out and said it was good. So all right guys, that's it for this video, and hopefully you can get some ideas on what to buy, what not to buy, or you know, think twice before ordering reconditioned. And by the way, they give you 30 days to return it from the date of purchase. So it took 6 days to get here. That means that I only got 25 days or so to return it. So, all right guys, I'll be careful.